A lawsuit filed against Omni Hotels after employee drowned during Hurricane Harvey. The family of Jill Renick filing the suit, claiming her death was preventable. Renick's body found in the ceiling 11 days after she made a frantic phone call for help. Omni, which is based in Dallas, has not commented.